Guys, welcome to another video where today we're playing Subnautica. Welcome back. Last time we got the scanner and the repair tool and a knife. Today we're probably gonna work on getting some new upgrades. So that we can then go there. Eventually. If you're new here, I suggest you go watch the first video on Subnautica, as it explains a little more. But if you don't want to, then Subnautica is an open world exploration game where you try to survive and get off this alien planet. Oh, hello! There are fish called Stalkers. They will bite. They're not nice. There's a vehicle bay fragment. If we get three of those, then we can make it. At least we can know to make it. Upgrade your oxygen tank to the underwater one. Just glad there aren't any quirky sharks like my quirky George. She only becomes a quirky shark sometimes. She's equally as scary as most of the things here. Another mobile vehicle. Find better things, like better outcomes, the deeper you go in certain places. It wants me to cut the creek line, but I don't want to. If we go over here, this is the grassy plateaus. They have these little things. They're like my Cody George, and they bite. George nipples. Scan. That's useful to scan.
30 seconds. Integrating new PDA data.
We died last time. I don't want to do it again.
Short range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks.
There's a life pod over there.
Scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules.
Just gotta watch out for this big things. Like there's a sand shark. There are biters everywhere.
30 seconds.
And I have 30 seconds of oxygen. Scan them and then also beaten Subnautica in 9 hours. If we go up here, then we can get more oxygen, maybe explore.
30 seconds.
Now there's a place called the Dunes. It's not very nice. Those are Wraithbacks, they keep screaming. It's not very nice. I think the Dunes is like right next to this place, so it's like on the very edge. Tell it's bad whenever it's like sandy. Sandy, no rocks. Tyon forced me to go there after I forced him to go there, so. I'm at like 20.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
You can make this 30 game.
Seconds.
I haven't taken it. We have to get quartz to make glass, so let's hope those mean things will spawn. There's one.
Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
We should go this way. Is there like, are they just everywhere? They're also not very nice, so there's a wreckage over there. On the way back, I found some new fragments for the laser cutter. Of course, that's it. So, that's where we died before.
Pod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
I'm guessing we have to go find them. Oh, there's stuff in here. Oh, I have way more than enough quartz. Now if we take this off, then we can make a high capacity O2 tank. Yay! They have sea glide over there, and I'd like to take it because, you know, sea glide would be nice. The rebreather is also really good. That's just noises. Welcome back, everyone. Of course, the second I start this again, there are two stalkers, and they're coming for me. Nope. As you could probably see, if I won't be able to edit that. We got the seagull. Welcome back to the life pod, where we have to do a little bit of crafting. Or I guess we don't have the stuff to craft. Oh wait, we'll make a battery. That's good. We can make the sea blood.
The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Got it. Well, right now that we're working on all this stuff, soon we'll be able to do a lot more. We can make fins right now, so that we can go 15% faster.
The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment, using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
Well, thank you guys for watching today's video. I know it might have been shorter, I'm not sure. But thank you for watching, please. Like, subscribe, no cameos today, and goodbye.